father was Frigg.
Aye, Frigg. Well, that's more of a pet name, you see. It means beloved, something Odin called Freya after they wed. Out of affection at first, or so I like to believe. As things turned sour, it became a way to manipulate the truth. Odin didn't want Freya, a Vanir goddess, getting credit for anything in Asgard. So anything worthy she accomplished was attributed to Frigg.
Like being Baldur's mother.
That's right. Freya was Baldur's mother all along.
Like the heat, Brock.
Heat's damned useful in my line of work. Even makes space itself more pliable. Take those magic gems so much. Round here, they all go right to one another. No prod from...
Come, boy.
Okay. Wow. It's hot here. But... is that... snow?
Ash. It only falls like that for great fires.
Well... this is supposed to be the greatest fire of all, isn't it? Muspelheim. The ancient realm of flame.
Did your mother speak of it?
Not a whole lot. I mean, there's not many stories that take place in fire. Except among the fire giants, I guess. But I don't think they talk to others much. And no one's seen one in forever. I wonder what Surtur's gauntlet is.
What?
It's what those runes said we could find here.
We shall look. Here, boy. Another one.
This one's called Surtur. Must be a fire giant.
Aye. The first and original.
Makes a flaming sword.
A weapon of legend.
He fights Thor and Odin. But is that the past or the future?
That may be a matter of perspective.
Listen, I hear a voice.
Another elf?
I don't think so. It's coming from up there. To know if we're ready to train? The gate's closed.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir. Brother!
Extra to deal with back here.
Brother,
more creatures!
Wouldn't it be nice to find some incense just once? The smell of brimstone gets old quickly.
Oh!
another gate opened up. So, nobody lives here, do they?
Only a fire giant could be at home here. And according to prophecy, we won't see them again till Ragnarok.
There's another sword. This must be the next challenge.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
Watch out! Stop!
There's the way through! Breathing in ash.
Imagine breathing it in from your throat stump.
I really can't. Oh, wow. It's a lava waterfall. It's a lava fall.
Yes, this isn't at all terrifying, is it?
Another sword! I wonder how many of these there are. Six. For what's it?
Ready?
Ready!
Nightmare!